economic interests. So we live in a changing world. So the giants, the economic giants, are trying to keep their place. It's fair. It has been like this in all history, but it's something now we have to face. So economics.